the dump truck took a belly flop off the old mill bridge last night, holding a suicide note.
Oh my god. Is she dead?
Just some broken bones. Just another geek trying to imitate the popular people and failing miserably.
Yo, girl, keep it together. I knew you would come far. Now you're truly a Heather. Smell how gangsta you are.
Martha, I'm so sorry.
Yo, girl, feel a bit punchy. She's not looking so well. Still, you've earned that red scrunchie. Come join Heather in hell.
Where have you been?
We've been worried sick. Your friend JD stopped by. He told us everything.
Everything?
Your depression? Your thoughts of suicide?
He even showed us your copy of Moby Dick.
He's got your handwriting down cold.
Please, honey, talk to us.
No, you wouldn't understand.
Try me! I've experienced everything you're going through right now.
Guess who's right on the block?
Your problems seem like life and death.
Guess who's climbing the stairs?
I promise they're not.
Guess who's picking your lock?
You don't know what my world looks like.
Time's up, go say your prayers. Veronica's running on, running on fumes now. Veronica's totally fine. Veronica's gotta be tripping on shrooms now.
Knock, knock. Sorry for coming in through the window. Dreadful etiquette, I know.
Get out of my house!
All is forgiven, baby. Come on, get dressed. You're my date to the pep rally tonight.
Chucked me out like I was trash. For that, you should be dead. But then it hit me like a flash. What if high school went away instead? Those assholes are the key. They're keeping you away from me. They made you blind, messed up your mind, but I can set you free. You left me and I fell apart. I punched the wall and cried, bam, bam, bam. Then I found you, changed my heart, and set loose all that truth bullshit inside. So I built a bomb. Tonight our school is Vietnam. Let's guarantee they never see their senior prom.
I was meant to be yours. We were meant to be one. Don't give up on me now. Finish what we've begun. I was meant to be.
Everyone inside, in the rubble of their tomb, will plant this note explaining why they died.
We, the students of Westerberg High, will die. Our burned bodies may finally get through. To you, your society turns out slaves and blanks. No thanks. Signed, the students of Westerberg High.
Goodbye. We'll watch the smoke pour out the doors. Bring marshmallows, we'll make s'mores. We can
open the door, please, Veronica.
Open the door, Veronica.
Can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore?
Veronica, sure you're scared, I've been there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there.
I'm gonna count to three.
One, two,
fuck it. Oh my god. No. Veronica, please don't leave me alone. You were all I could trust. I can't do this alone.